Hello traders, welcome to my new video, welcome to my channel Kalefix. Today I want to talk to you a little bit and it's nice to see that my channel grow, and some of you ask me if the strategy work on a 1 minute time frame. And here we have it, and now we take a look on it. So I go in for the first trade, as you can see here in this situation, and let's take a look what the price do. And I go in because the arrow is there and the price is near the bands here, near the bands, and but as you can see, it go more up, and this is also a voiceover, and I recorded earlier to explain you better what is happened with the market or why I do these trades. So let's see, price go more up, and as you can see here, now the Hull MA cross the bands, price go more up, and I'm very calm, laid back, and watch what the market do. I'm around about 3 euros in loss, but we have to take patience and laid back and see what the market do. So if you wonder at this green lines here, it's I mark a good resistance line in the M5. So if the price crushes up to here, it's a good entry point in this area. It's another good entry point, but I think we took the wrong thing. So that's the M5 time frame, as you can see. That's the M5 time frame, as you can see, and there is my marked area here and here. And do you see in M1 time frame it was round about here another area, but in M5 here is nothing. Also only this one here. So now we are back in 1 minute time frame, and here the price turns, and maybe we can hit another entry, because another arrow is coming. I don't know what happens till it installed a new update at Windows 10. I get so much problems, also with my broker, lost the connection. I don't know. So here I wait the candle till the end, and wait that the arrow stays here in this area. Yes, and make another trade, pull the take profit down to the other. But normally you can pull it to the green line. As I said, my computer failed a little bit since the Windows installed a new update. But what do we have here? I'll explain it a little bit. So it's good to have all these indicators like this, like the bands, like the support and the resistance and the support. Yeah. It's everything fine if you have it, but as you can see in the past, here what do we have? Yes, we have an M, and that works very fine. You see the price moves down, and what comes then, or what do we get then? Yeah, here, here, yeah, we got a W, and in the next one, where I took another trade now, we have shoulder, head, and shoulder, yes, and that's are, I think, the basic stuff, and yeah, if you know this, you can make much more profit. And yeah, now I got struggle with the connection at my my broker, but I switch to the next point. Now, as you can see, the connection is there, and you see the price jumps down in front of my take profit, and it looks very, very good to hit my targets. And I made my target this day, and as you can see here, my account grow and grow, and it's awesome. It's very awesome. So, and now it hits 2 take profits, but I'm really sure that the other will get soon. Yeah, and all 3 trades are in profit, hits the take profit, the target, and till now I have a very, very good trading week for me. No losses. I will show you in the next video, because this was a little experience with the M1 chart, and I explain it again fast. So the price moves out the bands, cross here, and then we wait for the arrow like this, wait till the candle close, and it's a very good shot, because yeah, the price is close to a very good resistance, and this here were better, but price moves very good out the bands. So yeah, this normally this were, or this here at this point is the first trade, and at this level it's the second trade, and you can easily take your take profit here. And I will show you that it run in this, or run to this point. As you can see, it hits easily the take profit if you pull it to the green line. And this system you can use in any time frame like this. First of all, I watch in the higher time frames that we are at the same support or resistance, and then I wait for the other confirmations. So thanks that you watch my videos, big thanks to that. And yeah, let's see what happened the next time, and have a nice day. Good evening. Bye.